high school, and I was going around and I was talking to the students and I was talking to the counselors, and a lot of students don't really want to talk about this because, you know, no one wants to talk about, you know, the state of their education. But there was a certain sense of denial among students that, you know, they didn't want to go forward with their education. And there was a certain amount of denial among our counselors. No one wants to be called a racist. And as John said, it's kind of a touchy subject. But when we look at the institutional racism in our education system in Marin, it's clearly present if we look at the numbers. And on top of that, I was trying to find a teacher of color to talk to about this issue, and that was surprisingly hard. Every single one of my teachers since freshman year has been white, other than my Spanish teacher. and she's definitely trying to make